Hello, this is Taz. I recently hit 28 after my third ATR, and I've adjusted her enhancements and her gear a bit, and I'm now going to attempt Mask of Deception E solo. I also twisted +3 evocation from the Magister ED. And my, because this is a DC caster. Let's see, my blade barrier. No, that's DP. Oops, blade barrier. 61. Huh. Okay. 67. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I had the wrong weapon equipped, that's why I didn't have full. What else am I missing? I think I drank these already. 68. And here's my stats. My spell power is a little bit lower than I would like it to be. I'm gonna see if I can do anything about that. 66 wisdom. Alright, let's go. I'm talking too much.
Masked members of the Cult of the Dragon have been reported near this spot. Perhaps you can take them unawares. Pull the mask from the fallen cultist and slip it into your pack.
I can't use this mask because that would mean unequipping my dragon helm, and I don't want to do that. I tend to get a little bit nervous when I'm doing these videos and I kind of babble a bit and don't remember what buffs I want to use and so and so. I don't know why my spells aren't going off all the time. Okay, let's see how many mobs we got left. Interesting, I didn't see that one at all. have to get a few more at the same time. Got both of them. Shit, he's a champion. I don't want him to touch me. Don't really want to leave anything here, because when I have to come back, it's going to be new mobs. That was a crappy chest. I'm gonna count parts used after I'm done.
You find a key to a storage closet on the dead cultist.
I'm scared that someone's gonna hop out at me. What happened to my symbol? There's too much on the door. There's a lot of mobs in there. Last displays clicky. That one is a champion, isn't it? Oh, fuck. pretty sure that one could have insta-killed me if she had touched me. Okay, no more displays. Hope I'm done with the mobs. No, of course not. I don't want to fight any more mobs. I want to be done with this. These are like never ending. Taking one side, I'm hoping I don't have to fight everything. Never-ending mobs. Gonna have to kill those guys to be able to shrine, I'm thinking. If I didn't need the shrine, I'd just skip them. Finally. I do not know if I'll make it through the traps on the way out. It's gonna be tough. And I gotta make sure I take the same way back out so I don't... I hope the mobs don't respawn too much. This is my first time soloing this thing.
As the mask is lifted off the pedestal, a piercing alarm fills the air.
I'd love it if I could invis. don't think I can, but let's see. I'm scared, my heart's beating really fast. Hang on, where do I have to go? Right, there's gonna be mobs out there. I wonder how many. I have no idea. Okay, time to take it slow.
A wizard blocks your way. You thought you'd walk right out of the front door? Think again.
Man, I'm scared. Okay, let's see how many mobs I have left. Okay, that was odd. I don't want to fight the wizard yet, I want to kill the trash first. Unless... unless I can fight him from a distance, that would be awesome. Does he reset? He does. Not awesome. Okay, reset's there too. Okay, this is not good. No, crap.
Collapses to the ground. His magic power compound's gates dissipates.
I am thinking I could have done this a little bit differently. I could have just, you know, blinded everything and just not killed any mobs. And then just focused on the boss. But that could be a little bit more dangerous. Minutes. I was kind of slow. Now the blazing sun. Cool.